back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much. If you're just a new person, thank you for watching the video. So today we're going to talk about five accessories that can move your dress from here, your outfit basically, from here, which is a zero, all the way to a five or a 10. If it's out of five, 5 out of 5. If it's 10, 10 out of 10. So basically, accessories are the way to go if you want to look fab and, you know, look as if you know what you're doing. So you just don't need to put on a dress and just leave it plain like that. You know, when you put on accessories, they make you look like you know what you're doing with your fashion. So let's just get into the video, and don't forget to like and don't forget to subscribe. And let's go. comment section which was your favorite outfit or which combination was your favorite for you. Mine personally is the scarf and the sunglasses. Like that's my go-to combination. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.